All right, Mike, thank you. We get set for the Plymouth Holiday Bowl in Jack Murphy Stadium for the 18th year, the home to the Holiday Bowl. And tonight, Colorado State's Rams take on the number 10 team in the country, the Wildcats of Kansas State. Third down and a long eight. Kansas State both wideouts to the right of Miller. That's the way he looks, and he goes sideline and wide open. Kevin Lockett for the first down. Ray Jackson got turned around. Jackson's a good cornerback, but Miller delivers it. A pickup of 18 and a first down. Third down at two. Hickson for the touchdown. Hickson did much of the work to get him close, and then he took it in for the score with 11:21 to go in a quarter. Third and goal. Flake. Did he get there? The ball came out.
Touchdown.
They're going to call it a touchdown.
Here we go, third and long again.
The third and long is there. Third and 13. 11:40 remaining in the half. We're tied at seven. And here come the Rams up. They fake the blitz. Miller off play action. Wanted to go deep, and down he goes. Brady Smith got a hold of him.
Oh, my gosh. Brady Smith held him up, and the next guy took his head off.
Well, he is still down. Miller face down. He should have taken an early exit there as Smith had him all wrapped up. The senior quarterback playing his final game, and his final game now will be as dad meets son. Hopefully will in the locker room bring us some good news. Empty backfield on third and long as Moreno drops the throw. Got a lot of heat and had it intercepted. Mario Smith with the pick and out at the 24-yard line.
Moreno took a hit that time. Open game on the quarterbacks that time by Wyron. He wasn't even throwing to the guy who made the interception.
First down for the Wildcats at the Rams 24-yard line. End around coming. Jimmy Dean has got it first and goal. Out at the 5-yard line. Three wideout set. They spread it out. Let's see if they give it off in the backfield. They do. Lawrence cuts back. Touchdown. Nobody near Mike Lawrence. 5-yard touchdown run. Well, they blocked it. They've been brilliant at that ever since Bill Snyder became coach. And they stuffed that one. Gordon Brown with a hit. First and 10 for the Wildcats with a 13-7 lead. Blitz coming from Colorado State. But right into the running back will score. Kelly for the touchdown. He never carries the football. He says, I've been waiting my whole career to take a big one in. And he just did. Well, third and 14 is more manageable than it was, I guess. Moreno back to throw. Has time. Delivers it. And another huge hit by Smith. And the pass incomplete. Calhoun couldn't hold. 2:45 left in the half here. 19-7 Kansas State. And they're threatening again with a first down. Kavanaugh. Lots of time. To the middle of the tight end with a touchdown. Loika with a catch.
Offensive coaches for Kansas State and say, don't throw that one across your body now, and then you do it and complete it and make the touchdown out of it.
I don't think he could be slower, but we'll find out. Fourth down. A fake field goal and a throw coming up. Airing it on the sideline, and Gordon almost intercepted it. Raymond Jackson was out there and open, but Loos didn't let it loose enough at the break. They lead the Rams of Colorado State 26-7 as we send it to Mike Fiesta Bowl, Tirico. So again in the red zone for Kansas State. With 11 minutes to go in the third quarter, they can start to make this a rout if they score another touchdown. Kavanaugh play fake down the middle, up in the air. Picked off by Schweiger out of midair, and he's got it for a touchdown. Swagger took the ricochet and somehow weaved his way for the score.
Going to get a 15-yard celebration penalty, but sometimes things just don't go right for you. Greg Myers makes a great read on the throw, breaks on the ball, comes and tips it, trying to get to the ball to the tight end. There's Myers, tips it up. Schweiger comes across, one missed tackle, two missed tackles. Last tackle, reach it across, and that's a touchdown. And then when he gets up and goes to the fans right there, they call a little bit too much celebration, but I think Swagger will take that one.
E.J. Watson, a single setback on first and goal at the 3. He'll get the call, and he'll get the touchdown. The senior who played high school ball here in San Diego goes in from 3 yards out.
As he was coming out at the end of the halftime break and said part of the reason will be because they just played out of control.
Well, Sonny known for his defense from 89 to 92, the defensive coordinator of those great Miami Hurricane teams. Kavanaugh loads it and lofts it for running. What a catch. Mitch is having himself a night. 24-yard pass play, and so is this kid, Kavanaugh. Kansas State threatening again. Second and goal with the 6. Option this time to Lawrence for the end zone. Touchdown. Well, Mike went the last couple yards in the air.
The option play is a play Kansas State has run all year and features. It was not a play Dana Dimmel told me before the game that they were going to feature tonight because they figured Colorado State worked on it a lot. But in this situation, second on the 8-yard line, it's a good play. And you see the leap right over Prentice Davis that time right into the end zone. And Lawrence made a beautiful play.
I miscalculated. That was almost 5 yards in the air.
Right, that's 15 feet, right?
Sure is. Good call. Chromatica. Don't ask me those tough questions. We got a long ways to go. He's the quieter of the two Erks brothers on the field right now. Penalty markers down again. Draw play. Damon Washington. Touchdown. Third quarter. Brad Nessler, Gary Danielson, and Adrian Karsten from Jack Murphy Stadium. The 18th edition of the Holiday Bowl. Oh, Brady Smith. Jumped offside. Free play. Oh, did he nail the quarterback? But Kavanaugh gets it to run. And he's still running to the 21-yard line. Man, what a shot Kavanaugh took from Smith, but he got it somehow to running all the way to the 22.
At 94, he was slowed a bit a year ago because he had an ankle injury, but he's been strong this year.
Hickson cuts back. Great move inside the 15. Hickson down near the 5. Greg Myers saved a touchdown there.
Gamble too much, but Kavanaugh's been so good throwing the ball. Let's see what he does. 4 wideouts in the game.
Let's see if they keep it on the ground and try to sneak one by him. He's got Hickson flanking him in the gun. No, he'll pass it on 3rd and goal. Has time to the end zone. Touchdown. Kevin Lockett. Four yards to Kevin Lockett on the touchdown at Kavanaugh's 3rd scoring toss of the night.
Lockett beat Ray Jackson, the best cover man for Colorado State. And I'm sorry to show this, Ray. When we show the replay, you're going to be a little bit embarrassed by this one because he beat you clean. Plenty of time to throw the ball here for Kavanaugh. And this is as wide open as you get. Right at you, right in the stomach, and Lockett makes the play.